Round two. Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up.